guys. It's Miss Simpson. It's time for your spelling test. At the top of your paper, I want you to write spelling test number 26, and I want you to number your paper 1 through 20. All right, so I remember for your spelling test, I read the word once, I say it in a sentence, and then I read it again, and I move on fairly quickly. If I'm going too fast for you, pause the video. Do not just keep rushing through. Pause the video and try again. You also should know that you cannot have help on this at all. So put your spelling list away if you have it printed or you have it written down. Put all your things away. Put your, not your iPad because you're watching this video on your iPad, but your cell phone, everything away. You can't look up the words. You can't have help, nothing. So if I'm ready, you've got to be ready. So I guess let's start. Number one, shower. I take a shower every single day. Shower. Number two, fever. I was really sick and had a high fever. Fever. Number three, bother. Please do not bother me while I am working. Bother. Number four, temper. My little sister has a really bad temper. Temper. Number five, doctor. When I had a fever, I went to the doctor. Doctor. Number seven, lion. I saw a lion in the zoo. Lion. Number seven, hanger. His voice was soft, but everybody in the hangar jumped when he talked. Hanger. Just to let you know, a hangar is a shelter or a shed, and it's usually enclosed for housing and repairing an aircraft. So it's a word you don't see all that often. It's not like a clothes hanger. It's a shelter. All right, next, number eight, poem. We just got finished looking at a bunch of poems. Poem. Number nine, February. February was last month. February. Number 10, rodeo. I like to go see people ride bulls in the rodeo. Rodeo. Number 11, dinner. My favorite dinner is spaghetti and meatballs. Dinner. Number 12, lobster. I really love to eat a lobster, but it's so expensive. Lobster. Number 13, tiger. I saw a tiger, a white tiger, in the zoo. Tiger. Number 14, otter. I love watching the cute little otters cuddle in the water. Otter. Number 15, with. I went with my sister to the movies. With. Number 16, decided. I decided I was done with my work for today. Decided. All right, now it's time for your four surprise words, the ones that I do not let you study. Number 17, enter. Someone knocked on my door and I told them they could enter. Enter. Number 18, banner. I hung a huge welcome home banner for my mom. Banner. Number 19, finger. You have five fingers on your hand. Finger. And number 20 is actor. My favorite actor is the one who plays Captain America. Actor. I just made that last one up because I did not know who my favorite actor was. Who's y'all's favorite actor? All right, guys, so you're going to take a picture of your spelling test, and you are going to turn it in. I love y'all so very much, and I hope that you have a great day today. Bye.